Whoa! Kill Kujo.
Come on.
I loved hip-hop and just turning the music up loud and playing it the entire car ride. And I found, you know, when I was in art school, I'd work 3 weeks on a piece and my friends would come over and just look at it and then leave.